It's fantastic to have you here for tonight. Why are nights like tonight that celebrate children's programming so special and important?
Because, you know, you've got to think, when people, adults that go into acting, you know, they have time to perfect a skill. They have time to perfect how they're going to portray their character. With a kid, you know, things are, they've got so much going on in their mind about just being kids. And then, you know, they've got to be authentic in their characters. And I realised that tonight by just listening to some of the stories and talking to some of the guys backstage, you know, they've got a lot to do to create those characters for a child. That's a lot. So I think it's extra special when they do so well and they get an award. They, you know, it's an incredible thing.
Seeing these young performers bring back memories for you of some of your earliest performances, any particularly funny ones?
Yeah, I got some shockers. I got some early shocking performances that I don't really want to see ever again, to be honest. But you start somewhere, don't you? And you know, I'm lucky I'm still standing 25 years later, really.
What have you got coming up in 2018 yourself?
So next year I do my first voiceover for a movie, which they'll announce next year, which I've already done, which I'm very, very happy about. And I've had my first movie role as well, as in for acting. When they start filming, I don't know, but I've got the script, so that's exciting enough for me. And yes, and it'll be a lot more of the presenting stuff that I do in the UK. I love it. I'm very lucky. I get to do many different things, including music, which I love.
I mean, is acting a big priority for you going forward then?
Well, funny enough, when I were a kid, it was acting that I excelled in at school. Music, I completely failed. How ironic. And it was music that ended up being the thing that I did. Although some will say I failed in that, but I didn't. I did have 4 number ones, you know. 4, that's pretty impressive. Yeah, the fact you can't remember any of them is irrelevant.
How can you forget Insania?
One, thankfully.